dressed up for Halloween?
No, I am not. Rod painted me black while I was sleeping and superglued cat ears to my sheet metal.
Gotta watch out for Rod, eh? Never know when he'll do something crazy.
It's not funny. What's everyone else going to think when they see me like this?
Aw, it's not that bad. Besides, some people say black is very sexy.
And that's supposed to make me feel better, Hal? In case you forgot, I'm a farm-all tractor, not the Batmobile.
Well, I'm sure with a little bit of lacquer thinner and a rag, Jim can clean you up and you can get your red paint back.
All I know is that when I see Rod again, I'm gonna have Dave help me walk him in the grain bin.
Happy Halloween, girls!
Speak of the devil when he will appear.
So, see, what do you think of your new look? I don't mean to brag, but I did all the work myself.
It sucks, Rod. You know, if my dad was still around, he'd put his foot up your back end for what you did to me.
Wait, you don't like it?
You have a dad?
Duh, Richard Thompson, my original owner.
I don't think it works like that if you're a tractor.
I can't believe you don't like your new look, see? I spent all morning trying to get my air gun to work.
Well, if you were gonna repaint me, why did you have to use black paint?
That was all I had. Didn't use it all on that 82 El Camino project, so I found another use for it. Besides, this black paint now makes you look like something Batman would farm with.
That does it! I'm gonna knock the stupid right out of you! Get over here!
No, stop! No, see, stop!
I see, stop it! Stop! Doing stop. These stupid stop. Things! Stop. I don't stop. Need to be clean around help. Here today! Help. All you do is get me on your nerves! I'm always doing something for somewhere.
You know, I never knew the guy, but I'd say Richard Thompson's course of actions toward Rod might have been about the same.
I'm feeling it in the afterlife!